past 2 weeks, the number of cases of COVID-19 outside China has increased 13-fold.
Week 3 of lockdown. As I step in my room like every day, my eyes suddenly falls on my old skateboard. So I decided to search for the remaining pieces and mount it together. In parallel, at this moment, I was thinking of the amazing memories that I actually had before I stopped, 4 years back. After looking back to some archives, I decided to message my old friend and to tell him if he wanted to wake up the dead by doing one more skate sesh. His answer was yes.
Hey guy, where are you going?
I'm gonna head out skate for a skate sesh.
Beware, there's a curfew lockdown outside.
Yeah, sure.
Be careful.
But we must know how to live with it.
Don't forget your mask.
Hey!
Social distancing.
Okay.
At this moment, I was perplexed about whether this was a good idea or not due to the COVID-19 and many cops around. However, we got only one life to live.
Disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade.
You were out during the curfew with some of your friends. Don't you fear COVID-19?
Yes, I surely fear this crisis like everyone else. But the way I see it, we can either let our fear control us, or we can stand up, fight this together, and learn how to live with it. That's actually what this film is about.